We are now going to talk about the Xthreat class refactoring. When a software system evolves, we might end up with classes that really do the work of more than one class because we keep adding functionality to the class. Therefore, are also the too big, too complicated. In particular, we might end up with a class that is doing the work of two classes. Typical examples are classes with many methods and quite a lot of data, quite a lot of fields. In these cases, it's normally a good idea to split the class into two. So what you will do, you will create a new class and move there the relevant fields and methods from the original class, so as to have two classes, each one implementing a piece of the functionality. Let's look at an example. In this case, we're going to use a UML-like representation for the class. We have this class person that ends up representing also a phone number. And imagine that we added these pieces, you know, a little bit at a time, so we end up with something that really is doing the job of the person and of the phone number. So what we can do, we can actually do exactly what we described here. We split this class into a person class and the phone number class. And then we establish a use relation, so we have a reference of the phone number class into this class. And by separating the telephone number behavior into its own class, I once more improve the structure of the code, because now I have classes that are more cohesive and do exactly one thing.